I'm going to escape and come back and wipe this place off the face of the earth.